is closed right now northbound due to an accident at Mariposa Arena. And this is a live look at the scene. That semi-truck hitting a tree just before 5 o'clock this morning. Santa Barbara County Fire says that the driver of the semi was killed and was the only person in the vehicle. The closure of the 101 is rolled all the way back to Winchester Canyon in Goleta. One lane southbound is also closed.